was working part-time in a five and dime. My boss was Mr. McGee. He told me several times that he didn't like my kind, 'cause I was a bit too leisurely. Seems that I was busy doing something close to nothing, but different than the day before. That's when I saw her. Oh, I saw her. She walked in through the outdoor. She wore a raspberry beret, the kind you find in a secondhand store. Raspberry beret. And if it was worn, she wouldn't wear much more. Raspberry beret. I think I love her. Built like she was, she had the nerve to ask me if I planned to do her any harm. So look here, I put her on the back of my bike and we went riding down by old man Johnson's farm. I said, now overcast days never turned me on, but something about the clouds and her mix. She wasn't too bright, but I could tell when she kissed me, she knew how to get her kicks. She wore a raspberry beret, the kind you find in a secondhand store. Raspberry beret. And if it was warm, she wouldn't wear much more. Raspberry beret. I think I love her. The rain sounds so cool when it hits the barn roof, and the horses wonder who you are. The thunder drowns out what the lightning sees. You feel like a movie star. Listen, they say the first time ain't the greatest, but I tell you, if I had the chance to do it all again, I wouldn't change a stroke, 'cause baby, I'm the most. With the girl as fine as she was there, she wore a raspberry beret, the kind you find in a secondhand store. Raspberry beret. And if it was warm, she wouldn't wear much more. Raspberry beret. I think I love her. Raspberry beret. The kind you find in a secondhand store. Raspberry beret. And if it was warm, she wouldn't wear much more. Raspberry beret. I think I love her.